Bankruptcies. Over the past year, over 60 major retailers have filed for bankruptcies and closed thousands of stores. Many consumers have lost access to their favorite locations, and another massive wave of closings is currently underway as we are speaking right now. Grocery store chains like Aldi's, Walmart, Target are not exempt, and their customers have taken to social media to lament the loss of their favorite budget-friendly supermarkets in their areas. It is all over all the different social networking sites.